Hollywood week, I think, is going to be like the toughest week for me. In my audition, I was super nervous. I feel like vocally, I could have done a lot better.
When I think I am weak, and you say I'm hell.
Oh, Lauren. I definitely did not expect to meet Lauren Daigle while I was singing Lauren Daigle's song.
Your story reminds me of my own, like so much with your grandfather.
My grandpa passed a year ago. Lauren came to me, and it just felt like it was heaven sent from like my pawpaw in a way, because he knew I was needing him, and ooh, I didn't want to cry. For the performance challenge, I've decided to work on confidence. I'm just trying to make myself believe that I am good enough. That's why I'm here.
I went up to the mountain because you asked me to. Up over the clouds.
Oh, Nelly.
To where the sky was blue. I could see all around me. Yeah. Everywhere. But then I go on and on. Afraid I'm gonna fall, yeah. And though the sun shines, he sees nothing at all. But then I hear your sweet voice. It's coming. He's telling me softly, he loves, yeah. He loves me, whoo, so.
We might need to find us a fifth platinum ticket.
Who was that?
All right.
I just felt my papa through everything, and I felt God speaking to me, and I just tried to do my best.
I'm so proud of all y'all. You guys all fought to get here, but it's a competition, so let's get to it.
Better days are coming. Better days are
Megan.
Coming for you.
Your career is waiting for you.
And we'll sing your song together.
I'm so happy.